Welcome back to Hua Guang's Brazing Demo Series. In today's video, we will show you how to braze aluminum T-joint and socket joint using Hua Guang's FluxCord 4047 brazing alloys. FluxCord 4047 alloy is composed of an aluminum silicon alloy shell and a non-corrosive brazing flux core. It is mainly used in the brazing of aluminum parts and aluminum copper dissimilar components in the HVAC and automobile industries. Pre-braze cleaning is essential. Make sure that there is no grease or oxide film on the surface of base metals and brazing alloys. We use the outer flame to preheat. A distance between the core of the flame and the braze parts need to be maintained in order to maximize the heating area. We point the flame from side to side to prevent overheating and to make sure temperature is even at different spots. When brazing temperature is nearly reached, it is time to feed our FluxCord brazing alloy to the braze joints. We stop heating once the braze joints are properly filled. Don't forget to clean any slag and residue immediately after brazing. Next, we move on to demonstrate the brazing of socket joints. One way of doing this is to use a similar flame brazing process. The more efficient way for socket joints is to use high-frequency induction brazing. Slide in a FluxCord brazing ring of compatible size. Place the tubes at the center of the induction coils to ensure even heating. FluxCord is melted by the heat, facilitated by the molten flux and continued heating. The alloy shell melts and wets the base metals. It fills the joint. It dissolves and diffuses with the base metals under capillary action. Review of the steps to braze aluminum and aluminum with Hua Guang's FluxCord 4047 aluminum brazing alloys. Thanks for watching. You may find more product info on our website, huaguangwelding.com.